Elizabeth paused. At least he was speaking straight with her now. Maybe that's true, she said, but that doesn't change the fact that you're Billy Pronto. Diablo sighed impatiently. This whole interaction was careening uncomfortably close to a sense of sanity he wasn't even sure he possessed. Over the years, he had come to feel certain that Billy Pronto was some bizarre aberration in the space-time continuum, yes, but not a split personality of his. The last thing he needed was someone trying to tell him otherwise.
You don't know what you're talking about,
he muttered uneasily. If it's not you, then it's your crusader friend. Diablo groaned.
I told you I don't have any crusader friends.
Fine, whatever. Your jail guard buddy, then. Whatever you think your friend was dressed as, the two of you are obviously in cahoots.
Cahoots?
A nefarious collaboration, Elizabeth defined.
A nefarious collaboration,
Diablo repeated, finding a grin.
That sounds very romantic, Miss Wildhack. I must be quite the rascal in your estimation.
Elizabeth gazed at him, her eyes sparkling like the diamond tips of a drill that could bore through any BS. I just want to know what's going on. Diablo deflected her piercing gaze by avoiding eye contact.
Don't we all?
He agreed.
But the trick is to discover the truth within ourselves, don't you think? Besides,
he reminded her,
you said a few minutes ago that you already know what's going on. What do you need me for?
Exasperated, Elizabeth decided to gush the whole truth on him. Listen, she said, suddenly vulnerable. Last night I dreamt that a little girl gave me one of your seashell pipes filled with something she called M2, and later she turned into your crusader friend that you claim does not exist. And now I'm starting to feel like I might be going crazy.